This is a Dodge Hellcat convertible. My first time seeing this in person. Now, it is a conversion done by Drop Top Customs, which works very closely with Dodge. And I believe this is quoted at about $26,000 for the conversion, but final cost could vary. What do you guys think?